Most of the executive leadership that I talk to, regardless of industry, are looking at AI as a way of managing bottom line growth, mm-hmm. which is really a story about efficiencies, getting more productivity out. The better way to look at this is, how does AI increase top line? Meaning, where are your new work streams that didn't exist before? How can you do things that you were not able to do before because you didn't have time? Again, I think that's one of the huge benefits of this that nobody's talking about. Some of these tools, what they do is they generate time. Right. And that's the number one thing that I hear from every executive, that they just do not have, and that becomes an excuse for why they don't innovate.